My name is Helen O'Brien. I'm studying medicine. I'm going into my second year in the University of Aberdeen. The worst area for me is just my jawline and under my chin. For me, it feels as if it's a massive thing on my face, so obviously it affects my confidence. It's difficult to be, you know, engaging and interacting with people because you feel as if they're staring at your spots. I've tried a lot of over-the-counter treatments. I've gone to GPs on several occasions. I've tried prescription creams, prescription topical antibiotics. I've been referred to dermatologists. I've tried the oral contraceptive pill. I pretty much have tried everything.
Helen came in basically complaining about her skin, wondering what she could do, what we could do to help her. She had a course of 8 Omnilux treatments. We got Helen started using the Lusto, so she's been getting her blue light, which she's managing at home. The advantage is that she can use it on a daily basis, so she's basically hitting the bacteria before they've come back again. I'd certainly recommend incorporating Lusto Pure Light into any clinic's management of acne.
I've noticed an improvement in my skin almost every day. It's gotten to a level now where I very rarely get spots, and I'm so happy with where my skin is now at the moment. The improvement is unbelievable. I found the Lustre device really easy to use. It's completely simple to work. There's nothing complicated about it, and it doesn't interfere with your life. It doesn't interfere with anything you have to do. You can just pop it into your pocket, you put it on your face, it does the work, and there's no ill effects afterwards. Well, let's just say I want it on for 30 minutes. Press the middle button twice. It's a huge relief to have found something that solves the problem of my acne. And then it's on. It's just another thing that you can cross off the list and forget about now that I've sorted. I feel quite special as well because this is quite a new thing. It's something that not a lot of people know about. And I just feel really lucky that I've found this and that it's worked for me.